Hi, this is Soham Shah.
Namaste, I am Shreyas Tarupade.
Hi, I am Aksha Pardesani.
And hi, this is Madhu here and you're watching us on Filmy Beat. Because Roja was the first, you know, which released in Hindi, I dubbed the whole film in one day, Roja. Mujhe nahi lagta ke Hindi industry decided ke we won't go with an offer. It just didn't work. Movies are being made and I just get calls all the time, even today and even back in the day.
Money.
No, coming from the producers, money was, you were sure was not a problem.
इसको हम लोग वही बोल रहे थे कि योर फिल्म्स हैव बीन वे अहेड ऑफ द टाइम्स यू नो, तो इस बार हमने बोला कि अभी थोड़ा टाइम्स के साथ चल, बहुत हो गया अहेड ऑफ द टाइम्स.
एंड दैट फिल्म बिकेम अ हिट. So because it became a hit, I feel like today everybody is releasing, make it in Telugu and then release it in Hindi and they are calling it Pan India. So I said, ये तो मेरे साथ 90s में हो गया था.
Madhu ma'am, you just said that after a very long time, a Hindi film is coming. I think if I talk about a proper Hindi film, that was Love You Mr. Kalakar in 2011. Yes, and then there was Talaivi, which was a bilingual kind of way. Recently, Jyotika ma'am said that, you know, after a point, like, she didn't receive any Hindi films because people thought that she's South Indian, she'll do only South movies. Do you think, does that happen with you also? Because as I said, we haven't seen you doing more Hindi movies.
I don't think it happened like that. But I think South people, I don't know. I have no answer for that. बिकॉज मुझे नहीं लगता कि हिंदी इंडस्ट्री डिसाइडेड के वी वोंट गो विद एन ऑफर. इट जस्ट डिडंट वर्क एंड इट सो हैपन इन द साउथ. मूवीज आर बींग मेड एंड आई जस्ट गेट कॉल्स ऑल द टाइम, इवन टूडे एंड इवन बैक इन द डे. आई गॉट रियली बिजी इन द साउथ, बट दैट्स जस्ट द वे इट इज़. मुझे नहीं लगता कि वहाँ कोई बायस चली थी या कोई डिस्क्रिमिनेशन हुआ हो या समथिंग लाइक दैट. इट्स जस्ट द वे इट हैपन.
यू नो, आई जस्ट हर्ड यू आर ऑफर्ड शेयर्स लक. What was the reason at that time that you rejected it?
Money.
No, coming from the producers, money was, you were sure was not a problem.
No. Actually, at that point in time, the role that he wanted me to go, again, he went with the same thing that, you know, for this particular role, I want to challenge the audience and the actor also with something new, something fresh. Ki Shreyas ko aise aise dekha hai, lekin ye main chahta hoon ki Shreyas waisa kare. At that point in time, I felt probably it was not meaty enough for me, you know, as a role. So I think, you know, very...
I can put it better that it was an ensemble cast. Yeah. But you know, the first character who would kind of luck was about games and yes. You know, so the first game mein jo out ho jata hai, Shreyas's character was, you know, getting like stopped over there only. So one is you are in an ensemble cast, second it's the length is not so much, so professionally if I say, it would be correct for him to say that, so hum koi bhi kar sakta hai role, why do you want me only, don't waste me, simple. So I completely respected that because I was not doing justice to him also. Ke I am getting an opportunity to cast a multi-starrer, so might as well cast Shreyas Talpade. But then, you know, then what I did, because he said these things which were sensible, I wanted to again bring some freshness in my script. That if I go to other caliber actors like him, I am not actually doing justifying them also. So I changed the character into a girl. I rewrote that character and I wanted to bring something weird and not necessary that abhi sab you know, multi-starrer hai toh. I wanted that character. Then I picked up Chitrashi, as you know, she was in Chakde. So I balanced it out that way. But at least that gave me a friend in the industry.
Yeah, because I'm glad that you know, he took it in the right manner. Yeah. Because otherwise, you know how fragile egos can be. And arre na bol diya mere ko abhi, isko toh pulli maar do.
When you are doing a multi-star, I think you have to have a very, you know, right approach. Not everybody is going to say yes.
You know, of course, just want to say this, that luck, when it had come, unfortunately couldn't do that well at the box office. But just 2 years ago, a series came on Netflix, Squid Game. And all over the internet, it was that India had done that. How did you feel that, ki bhai, maine banai liya tha, aur ye ab aaya hai, and now people are actually remembering your film? Because there were articles, Instagram reels, everywhere it was, the rock was there, कि भाई इंडिया ने पहले कर दिया था, ये अब क्या क्रेज आ रहा है?
इसको हम लोग वही बोल रहे थे कि your films have been way ahead of their times, you know. तो इस बार हमने बोला कि अभी थोड़ा times के साथ चल, बहुत हो गया ahead of the times.
No, so one fine day I suddenly wake up and all my friends or you know my assistants, my people around me, they start sending me these news, and Malishka called me from radio. Red FM, and they started interviewing me about this Squid Game thing, एंड आई जनरली फेल्ट वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दैट चलो दैट टाइम बॉक्स ऑफिस पे इतना नहीं चली वो बट 10 years लेटर समवेयर पीपल आर आइडेंटिफाइंग एंड बिलीव मी द ऑडियंस इज सच इंडियन पीपल आर सच दैट वेन समथिंग इज काइंड ऑफ यू नो टिक मार्क बाय कंपनी अब्रॉड और मेकर्स अब्रॉड देन दे गिव यू मोर रिस्पेक्ट सो NRI friends, NRI audiences, they all come back. Oh, so I'm muted Squid Game, blah. So, chalo, 10 saal baad credit mila, but अच्छा है मिला तो सही सो यू फील गुड यू फील
नो चली भले हो ना हो लेकिन कोई उस फिल्म को भूला नहीं है ऐसा नहीं कि आके चली गई वो वाली फिल्म नहीं थी यू नो वो इट इट स्टेड विथ यू या लाइक ही वेरी राइटली सेड दैट बॉक्स ऑफिस पे उस वक्त शायद वो नहीं चली होगी बट इट हैज स्टेड विथ ऑल ऑफ अस दैट फिल्म समवेयर देयर वाज समथिंग अबाउट द फिल्म व्हिच हैज यू नो स्टेड विद एंड दैट्स द रीजन इवन 10 साल बाद भी हम उसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं
Okay, so lastly before I wrap up, Madhuma, I read somewhere you said that you are the OG Pan India star. Now when you listen the term Pan India star, do you feel? मैं तो पहले कर चुकी हूँ.
Yeah, you know, I didn't mean it like I am the original superstar or anything like that. I didn't say it like that. I said it in a jest. Yeah, but. Because Roja was the first, you know, which released in Hindi. And I'll tell you a story. जब वो पहली बार मैंने सुना था कि ये हिंदी में रिलीज होने वाली है So I said, they came to me to dub. हिंदी it's releasing. I said, don't release and make it into that dubbed film. I don't want it to re-. And because वो तमिल में already hit, release हो गई थी and it was a hit. So after 1 year or something, 2 years, they said, we're going to release it in Hindi. So I said, please don't do that. You know, don't make it into a dubbing film. तो मैंने डबिंग नहीं किया उस फिल्म के लिए डबिंग उस वक्त तो फिर उन्होंने डिसाइड कर लिया था कि अब इसे रिलीज़ करना है एंड दे हैड डब्ड इट विद समबडी एल्स आई वाज शूटिंग इन चेन्नई सो दे सेड के पिक्चर तो रिलीज़ हो रही है डबिंग भी हो गई आप देख लीजिए तो मैं गई देखने एंड व्हेन आई हर्ड द डबिंग आई सेड ओह माय गॉड दे आर रिलीजिंग दिस फिल्म और ये जाएगा हिंदी में बिना मेरी आवाज़ सो आई सेड अब लेट मी जस्ट डब इट एंड इन वन डे नेक्स्ट डे 9 o'clock shift. I dubbed the whole film in one day, Roja. And there was nobody from the director's team, nobody. And for Roja Tamil, Mani sir was sitting for 9 days. I dubbed for 9 days Roja Tamil. And Hindi, I said, chalo, ye to release hone wala hai, might as well be meri awaaz se kar lete. To maine ek din mein dubbing kar di. So, and that film became a hit. So because it became a hit, I feel like today everybody is releasing, make it in Telugu and then release it in Hindi and they are calling it Pan India. So I said, ये तो मेरे साथ 90s में हो गया था. So I'm the original Pan India before Pushpa and Bahubali and all of that. Yeah, that's how this came about.
Right. So guys, it was lovely chatting with you all. All the best for the film. Thank you so much being with us.